You see, in America, people have rights, and people's property belong to them. The possessions that they have earned, the possessions they've bought, the possessions that they've been presented with, do not belong to you, your company of men, or your police crew. The lie you told yourself was that you could control that man's life because someone put in records something that should have never been there in a million years. Your Fishers police force are facing a major mega lawsuit for sexual harassment and constant haranguement. The man with the blonde hair that's curly, or was, allegedly, name cannot be remembered because of your inappropriate attack psychologically on a man's life. You physically assaulted that man. You stole faith objects from him. You put him into a financial debt of 10 grand, and you didn't think what your physical ailments were. Your physical ailment is, I am in control of that girl. But let me tell you, motherfucker, under no law in the federal government is he marked a girl. So when you decided to sexually assault him with Professor Ellison there, your local little girly girl police officer who just thought she'd teach him a lesson by quipping Bible verses at him while you were trying to arrest him, and you couldn't arrest him because there was no corroborating evidence, but the five of you decided to gang up and shit all over him, and then eight of you decided to piss all over him at a hotel. Let's just talk about rights here. What the fuck do you think you were doing? This is internal affairs, and each and every one of you was illegal and immoral. And if you think that God is going to let you get away with this sort of behavior, you're sort of out of control, because God is Global Operation Defense. There is a God in heaven. I fully believe that. We see this all the time in Secret Service and in the FBI. We absolutely know that there's a Holy Ghost. We absolutely know that it can breathe life into people. We also know that it can take life. And we know that it can enter a human being and have him shoot other people. We've seen that in films, and it does happen. We also are having to face the fact that we are not the smartest people on the planet. American citizens are being costed and stolen from, ruined, sexualized, dehumanized, and killed by foreign citizens who come here on lies.